See, he's fed again, and he's still feeling a little sad. How can you eat chocolate and feel sad, Nick? What kind of human slash possibly not human slash possibly from Fallout 4 synth are you, Nick? Huh? Take me down to where my stars are shining. Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Project Zomboid! It's been a while since I feel like all I've done is play Walking Dead, which is kind of true. Here's our skill sets so far. Obviously, we have nothing that we really wanted. We need to get carpentry back up and electrical. We are 29 out of 75 in electrical, and that's because we hit a storage unit and just dismantled all radios. And we're still not where I want to be. And I don't know if I have to find some books or what I have to do to make it go faster, but it's just not working for me. For whatever other reason, I did not go through any of this. Okay, let's see here real quick. Real click light. Let's go and throw some of this stuff over here. I don't know if any of this stuff is useful, but I don't want to throw it away. Just in case it is, let me know down below if it is useful. Or if there's some stuff that I can be like, oh, you really don't need this many light bulbs or radio receivers. We got another axe. That was a very good find. I was super excited about that because I feel like we're running out of axes because my characters keep dying, let's be honest. The guys keep dying with it on them. But I did get a lot of like fishing stuff, but I don't even know where to fish at, guys. Like, where do I go to fish? Where does one fish in this game? I haven't seen any kind of rivers or lakes or anything. Now that I'm thinking about it, let's do, you know, after so many times of playing this game, you think typing in PZ map would have automatically came to my attention before ever pressing the record button, but it never does. Yeah, I do not see anywhere that you can fish in the main map in Nox Country. So, oh wait, there is a pond. I see a pond. I don't think I've ever actually been to the pond. Guys, what if we have like this cute little fishing trip or something? Let's see, we're right there. What's the closest pond to us? There is also a forest house in the middle of nowhere. That might hold some goodies. I would hope so because it's out in the middle of nowhere. But I'm afraid of going out without any kind of landmarks and getting lost in this forever forest because it is pretty, it's pretty massive. But we get too lost, we can go to the rail yard that I've never been to. It also has tons and tons of warehouse stuff. We have some stuff that we've never, there's an isolated forest house right next to it. Guys, what have we been doing? Why did we go to the prison? That seems like a shitty idea now. You know what, let's go ahead and let's read this. I don't know what that did. It didn't tell me. But it's gone. It lives in the big thing in the sky now. I don't know what it's doing, but I'm gonna read this one too. Did he not read the other one? Was he like, nope, fuck this electronics magazine. I do not want to read it. Or maybe he's already read it? I don't know. What are you doing with your life, sir? But we did get some fishing stuff, guys, and I think it'd be really cool to plan a fishing trip. Nope, camp farming, shotgun shells. And then we have, oh, these are volume twos. I wonder if I have to read volume one before I can read volume two. Let's see. Nope, it'll let me read it. Why can't I read this? Oh, now it's letting me read it. I don't know. We're going to throw this in the bookshelf that actually holds as much as a crate, which is insane and doesn't make sense to me. Okay, go over here. All right, let's see here. And I know I had more books somewhere else. You cannot be hungry already. Well, I guess you can, but you should not be hungry already. That should not be a thing. All right. What about over here? Let's throw this in here. I know, guys. This is like the boring part is like just getting all the stuff inside and out of your packs and stuff. But I want to make sure that I have a clear A clear inventory. We're gonna feed him. Oh, we have a broken axe right here. We can probably fix it though. In a little while. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and put the stuff in here. Let him drink. Fill the water bottle. And we're gonna put the stuff in here and organize a little bit that I'm gonna feed him, and then I'll bring you guys back in. So BRB. Alright, guys. I have him fully fed. He's a little bit weepy. He's a tad sad. A tad weeples. So originally I was gonna do like, oh, more carpentry and shit, and it was gonna be boring. I was gonna cry a little bit because, you know, I did that for so long with the last previous characters, and then they're well watered. Fantastic. Young potatoes. Can I harvest them yet? I think that's the berry again. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the berry. Yeah. Okay, so here are my little plants. What was I saying? Oh yeah, I was going to do carpentry, and then I wanted to do electrical, and then I wanted to do metalworks, and then I was going to call it a season, kind of. But now I have my bag all packed, except without food. Shit. I had my bag almost all packed. But look, we're going to go on a fishing trip. It's going to be cute and stuff, because I've never done it. And I know there's some skill level involved in it, so I might want to grab a book for, you know, I don't know, just something silly like fishing for beginners. Why are they two different colors? Oh, one's farming. One is farming, one is fishing. So we're going to take that. Oh, I don't want both of them. I just want one. And, you know, just in case you never know. And we're going to take some tuna with us. Because, again, you never know when you need some nice tuna. Or any of this other stuff. Oh, why don't you eat this? Go ahead and eat that. Maybe that will cheer you up, make you happy again. You know what? We're gonna take all the soup. See, he's fed again, and he's still feeling a little sad. How can you eat chocolate and feel sad, Nick? What kind of human / possibly not human / possibly from Fallout 4 synth are you, Nick? Huh? All right, let's see here. We're gonna follow this trail here, you see? This trail. The trail. We're gonna go over here to this other trail. Which kind of freaks me out, because it's kind of covered in brush and stuff. But this will lead us to the promised land. Not really. It doesn't really lead us anywhere. It just kind of a shortcut, but not really a shortcut. But it does lead to the road that I want to be at. But you make a lot of noise while you're doing it, so that's a little concerning, but you know. So, I did not pre-record all this like I wanted to, mostly because over the weekend I had some friends over, and I don't know, all I had pre-recorded was Walking Dead and Beholder. And then I was like, oh, I'll just pre-record Project Zomboid and Fallout 4. The next day, and then I went to the gym, and then I got home late, and then it never happened. Do you guys ever have that, where you just procrastinate, and it just doesn't happen for you? It's like a magical little thing. Oh, wait, hang on. Guys, I'm trying really hard not to get lost today. That is actually my goal. Like, legit. Alright, we're to this little path, then we continue with this path. Into the little squiggly lines on the top, and then we turn to our right. Or that's the plan. It really depends on the level of growth this place has had since the beginning. Which is still really cool, like how everything is growing and stuff, except at the same time, kind of terrifying. Oh look, here's the little squiggly line thing. And then the path should be right over here, through these trees. Oh look, the path, it's still there. Okay, good. I don't even know if this is actually the right path, guys. I just saw the path and took it. It is the right path. Guys, I am so excited for this fishing trip. I'm so excited because I've never fished before, which might sound like a silly little thing. Like, I was super duper excited about planting stuff too at one point in time. I need to go this way. This way up. Is there an up option? Maybe? I don't know. According to this, it looks like it's like right when you get to it. I could be going into my death, guys, right now. We will never know. Except will we? No. Bail. I really, like, I see the two dots. Oh, I just didn't go far enough. Guys, I'm sorry. I got a little bit excited. And I'll know I'm on the right path if there's some more. Oh, look, there's another path. Okay, good. Uh-oh. I wonder if you heard my adventure just a little bit ago. Or maybe he's trying to get in on my fishing trip action. I'm actually really excited because I've never seen water in this game. Like, ever. Besides rain. Besides the rain, I've never seen actual water. Like, lands of water. Lands of water? Bodies of water is what I was trying to say. And then, I don't know, it's late. I'm tired. Oh god. These zombies are gonna ruin my fishing trip. Alright, let's see here. I need to go down, I think. No. I am finishing out this fishing trip. With or without you people. I think I went the wrong way. Bye! How do I... Okay, I came from here, I believe. Maybe I needed to go up? Maybe up is the answer? I'm not sure, because down... Okay, up is not the right answer either. I am so confused, guys. God, just back off. I don't want what you're selling. None of you. Being lost in the woods. Why are there zombies here, first of all? I call shenanigans, because I feel like they're only here because the lake is here. But there's no buildings here. So why they migrated over here is kind of shitty shit. Right? You guys know I'm right, right? I'm supposed to see some sort of, like, path to the side after a while. But this does continue on for a long time. Ends up at the rail yard, I believe. Which I think I passed it then. Oh no. We'll go on for a little bit longer, I think. Oh no, guys. Yeah, I am absolutely sure that I passed it. There was supposed to be like a little path down that was brown that you can take. I am killing him and chopping down a tree all at the same time. That is what I call skill. Here, kitty. Here, kitty. Here, friend. Again, with the chopping down the tree. Okay. Maybe it's down here? Here, pathy. No. Not it. Guys, I don't know how I play this game. I'm always lost. Like, it really never fails. I am always lost in this game. I feel like I was supposed to go down somewhere, though. And then I ran away from some zombies. And then I kind of got myself a little lost. Oh, I don't know. I don't know where I'm supposed to go, guys. And I don't want to stop the recording in case something tragic really happens. You know what I mean? I write sins, not tragedies. Where did I come from? That is the better question. I think I came this direction. We'll see. Oh, look, there's like a little path. Is this the path that I came from? Okay, this is the path that potentially leads to... Yeah, I think it wraps around to the tracks, I think. So I am there, I think. Let me check. Yes, I am there. So I need to go a few more feet this way. And then go down. Right? Maybe. How are you tired already? We've barely just begun. Alright, so we were here. And I feel like it's just a little this way. A little bit more. A little bit more. Maybe? I don't know. Maybe it's down here a little bit. Maybe it's right here. I don't know. I wish I could find like the actual road thing. But this just was like wants me to keep going this way. See, this is why I think I've gone too far. Does the road split? It does. I went too far. Guys, why am I having such a hard time finding this lake? Like, the struggle is so real right now. Is there a lake? Am I looking for, like, a mystical thing? Like, does it really exist? Alright, let's see. Take two. Actually, like, seven. But, you know. Okay, I feel like it should be right where those zombies are. Like, in this range, somewhere. I really don't like this. I'm freaked out right now. Especially since I can't see if there's zombies or not, and it's dark. Maybe over here a little bit. Guys, I'm freaking out a little bit. I don't like this. Okay, I'm in a pocket. I'm in a pocket. Let's see if I can find this pocket. Oh god, there's a zombie right there. Oh god. I need to abort. I need to abort this mission. This mission was not a good one. I just wanted... a little camping trip, guys. It's all I asked for. And it's not what I received. I just want to know where the lake was. The body of water I was promised. The promised land. I wanted to go fishing. Why am I denied such little things in life? Die. Okay, did I kill all of them now? Like, I feel like this is the right area. Just, is there not like a lake anymore? I don't. All right, let's go back to where I was again. All right, guys, I'll bring you guys back in as soon as I figure it out. Cause here's where I was And I don't think I was too far off. Alright guys, I gave up on my dream on that one. I could not find it. I searched for a long time. I'm giving up. But there is another place, and I feel like it's a little bit more doable, maybe? I don't know. What am I doing? Stop. Hello there, friends! When I say doable, I mean like I feel like it's easier to get to. And I think that I'll be able to accomplish this. I'm very confident, kind of, maybe, sometimes. And I think that if executed correctly, I won't die. But you know, it's always an option. Thank you, zombie, for your sacrifice. So I figured I'd get there and call in the episode, and then we explore fishing together in the next. I hope I didn't forget anything with the fishing stuff, though, because it would suck have to go all back or to have them scavenge to get the efficient enough supplies. Alright. Gonna make a left turn! Alright, I better hold on to my mouse. I've just been like, I had my hand to my face, and I'm like, wait a minute. What if something happens, and I need to, you know, do something? Then I might want my hand. True story. Don't worry about me. I'm just passing through, really. There's nothing interesting about me. I'm a synth, actually. Possibly. Not confirmed. And I'm just trying to get to the pizza roll. To have a nice pizza. Maybe a, you know, a beer or a soda, whatever he wants. Speaking of God save us, I was talking to the girls on the cellular telephone, and I said, I just went the way that the GPS told me, and my phone likes to be, like, for whatever reason right now, autocorrects real words to other real words. It's been a real problem, but it won't fix not real words. It's weird. Anyways, my GPS was like, oh, well, God is what it was. That's what my phone was like. Nope, you didn't mean GPS, you meant God. So I literally told them, God is leading the way. And they were like, are you okay? I was like, yeah, just don't worry about it. I meant GPS. Is it raining right now? Is that what's happening? I have no idea. It kind of looks rainy. I think it's rainy. Is it raining? No. I don't know. Is this the pizza world? Have hope. Oh, there's a line at the pizza world, guys. I need you to take 2 steps back, please. All right, where exactly am I going after the pizza world, though? Here's the pizza world. I need to go straight through-ish. I need to line myself up with the back of the building and then go straight through to the other side. And we're off. Bye! It was nice knowing you. You don't have to worry about me or anything. I'm just gonna take this shortcut. Please don't follow me. Of course, it's dark and I'm scared. So scared. But as long as I keep moving, I have faith that I'll be fine. I'm supposed to come to this white road eventually. And like this dirt path, and hopefully it's just, oh look, there's a light pole. Light poles are good. Oh, I'm not there yet. I need to just pass one more road. Okay, bye. Man, I wish I didn't do this at night. I'm supposed to hit a white road anytime. I hope. Anytime. So scared. Maybe? Oh, there's the white road. What the, oh, I turned on my light. Okay. I see the white road. Here's this. I can just pass right through to the next white road, it looks like. And then there should be like a little place that I can just hang out at for a little bit. Maybe until it's light. Maybe get him some sleep. I don't know. But we will find out together. Oh, look, there's the road. I can see it. And hopefully it's not overran, guys, because that's the biggest part. But I'm getting somewhere now. And the reason why I took this path is because one of these roads, like, leads almost straight into the lake. I'm really excited about it. Oh, no one lives here, so that's a good sign. Golf club. You can at least get some water, some rest. Hope he doesn't want to sleep. Okay. So we need to follow the gray road or go straight through. Okay, we'll go straight through again. But in the future, if we want to take a rest, we can just come back here and it'll be like a little great little, you know, getaway from our fishing trip that we hopefully will take, and hopefully I brought all the stuff to take. Because if not, I'm going to cry after going all this way. Real tears. It's going to happen. Found it. So excited. Now this should lead us right where we need to be. Let me triple check that. Well, kind of. We just need to go straight from it. And I feel like when we have a straight destination and we can just go straight, that we have a lot better chance of actually hitting something. I'm just going to put it out there. And this might be like the first time we're going to see a body of water, guys. Are you excited as I am? Because I am super stoked. Of course, you know, maybe I would have seen this before. I don't know why I've never done fishing before. It's been in the game for a while. Same thing with trapping. Those are two skills I've never actually wanted to do. I don't know why. But like the whole building shelter and the farming thing has always intrigued me. But to build shelter, you have to have carpentry. And it's tedious. It's not like a bad system. It's just, I want to do all those things. So I'm really hoping that this is a quick and easy just, oh, found the lake, yay, kind of thing. And then we can end the episode there and we'll fish next time. But I was very disappointed in the lack of lakeage at our previous spot, which was nearest to our house. And like not out of the way and probably like the safest we could have been. But I could not find it. I went through the woods for like a good 30 minutes and it's like, I'm on a timer, guys. I gotta get up early in the morning, work hard, do it all over again. I don't know. Maybe go to the gym tomorrow. Depends on how I feel when I wake up. But yeah, so I'm just like, please, please work, please. But this is like a lot less foresty, I've noticed, which is good. Oh, except I ruined it. Oh, nope, nope, yep, yep, ruined it. Okay. Well, goodbye, lights. Oh. Some lights. Is that it? Is that it? Oh, it's a lot less, I don't know why. Can I walk into it? No. I can drink from it. I don't know. It just kind of reminds me of UO's text or tiles. I don't know. Go ahead and drink from it. Drink. Drink, 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 drink. Alright guys, we'll figure out all the fishing stuff in the next episode. I hope you guys didn't mind hanging out with me while I try to figure all this stuff out. If you like this video, if you like this video, go ahead and press that like button if you want to subscribe to my channel. And, Alright guys, if you like this video, go ahead and press that like button. If you watch more of my videos, press that subscribe button. I make videos Monday through Thursday and sometimes on Friday. And I'll talk to you guys later. I hope you're all having a fantastic day.